Today on Wednesday's Child, Liz Everman introduces us to an 8-year-old who loves cowboy boots and wants to be a farmer. But more than anything, Kanee says he dreams of having a family who won't abandon him.
This is fun.
Meet 8-year-old Kanee. This handsome little guy wants to be a farmer someday, so spending time with a pretty horse was just the thing to fill a sunny afternoon. Chatty curiosity is part of his charm.
They eat very much, more than I do. Because if I eat as much as them, I would weigh like 500 pounds or something.
There's no doubt Kanee is bright, and school is pretty easy for him. It's sweet to hear how he sees himself.
I describe myself nice, happy, and cheerful.
Kanee is one of hundreds of older children in Kentucky who are available to be adopted. He's in foster care now, waiting for the right family.
It's been a good thing for me because, like, my mom's been doing this bad stuff, and she hasn't been supposed to do it. Like, she said she was going to get me on a summer day, but she didn't, so I had to come to foster home and end up here.
Kanee says he pictures having a nice family with a mom and dad and some brothers. He says he would like his own room that is painted blue, which is his favorite color, with bunk beds. And he really likes cowboy boots, too. If you would like to know more about foster care adoption, go to Wednesday's Child at WLKY.com or call one of the numbers on your screen. Liz Everman, WLKY News.